There's 104 days of AP chemistry till the exam comes along, just to pause it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to pass it. Like maybe going to Gangluff or going to Annie or watching Saw Kanye. Doing gas loss and electrochem, hey, or doing stoic 4 hours. Ionic bonding, Vesper diagrams, or finding the wavelength of blue. Le Chatelier's principle gives free energy or enthalpy and entropy too. As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before the test in May. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom, have you seen my shoes? I'm going out with Jeremy.
Candace, I don't know where they are. Plus, don't you have that AP chemistry test tomorrow? You should be studying for that.
But Mom!
Candace, whatever. I'm going to my bridge meeting. I will see you later.
Wow, AP chem is harder than I thought. We should kind of wish honors chem. Why did I take this?
Today I've heard a lesson. Something I didn't know. Probably unicells or covalent stuff too. This class is too hard for me. I have nothing to commend. And now too late I realize I don't really get much of this chem. I feel things I shouldn't have. Some problems wrong I do. Guess I forgot the chem is sort of hard for me and you.
What are you doing? Wait till Mom gets home. You're so busted.
Ferb, I know what we're gonna do today. Hey, where's Perry?
Greetings, Agent P. Your principal is at it again. Your mission is to stop it. The solid chemistry.
There you are, Perry the platypus. Come here. Wahaha, I have trapped you.
Let me tell you my evil scheme. I'm gonna enslave your minds by giving you web design and complicated tests. And even if I ask you to, you'd even change your sport to AP Chem, cause you're gonna yoda 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 yodel go crazy. You'll be my student studying chem, and nobody will blame me, because you'll yoda 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 cry to me. Because you'll yoda 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 cry to me. Because you'll yoda 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 cry to me.
Okay, Candace, we're gonna teach you some chem now.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Ferbettes! I'm Phineas and this is Ferb, and we're going to teach you a little bit of chem!
Bow chicka bow bow,
that's what Gangluff says, mow mow mow, and my chem grade's dropping, chicka chicka choo wow, never gonna stop, gitchy gitchy goo means that I'll drop too. Let's start with the basics of chemistry. Whenever something is moles, think
6.02 3 3 E 23.
Though you have molar mass,
and though you have concentration,
just remember the law of conservation. When whenever you have two reactants, I always remember limiting. Here's what I think so far. Bow, chicka, bow, bow. That's what Gangluff says. Mow, mow, mow. And my can great sinking. Chicka, chicka, chew, wow.
Maybe
never gonna stop. Gitchy, gitchy, goo. Means that I'll say true. Well, I don't know what to do. But I think I'm getting through. Cause when I'll say I'll drop two. She says no, Rizzy, Rizzy, got two. No, Rizzy, Rizzy, you got two. Don't need a periodic table. Bow, chicka,
bow, chicka, bow, bow. The smug Gangluff says,
mow, mow, mow. And my chem great sizing. Chicka, chicka, chew, wow. Never gonna stop. Gitchy, gitchy, goo. Means that A plus two. I said bow, chicka, bow, wow. The smug Gangluff says, mow, mow, mow. And my god at chem now. Chicka, chicka, chew, wow. Never gonna stop. Gitchy, gitchy, goo. Means that I'm so good. Gitchy, gitchy, goo. Means that I'm so good. Gitchy, gitchy, goo means that I'm so good. Baby. Gitchy, goo means that I'm so good.
So you're saying you can't tutor for chem? But look what you're doing right there! With that calculator and a pen, you got a real cool book. Sounds to me like you got what it takes for chem.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I got messed with knowledge as that chair. What happened to me was a tragedy, but I don't have to go through it again. Look, I got a sweet deal going on here. I got all the books that I can read. And none of them have anything to do with AP Chem. What more could a burnout student need? Ain't got students. No, I ain't got students. Besides, who would seek me? A dude who failed chem.
You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. Don't you see that you were once a prodigy? That's a wicked grade you were starting to get. Mister, you got chemers times 10.
I think perhaps you're not listening. I find it tedious to repeat. It's no big crime. I just can't do stoic. I'm telling you, I lost the grind. I don't need to go back to bad times or memorize those bond angles. I got an A on the test. It's a shame, but I don't need to pick up Zoom, doll. Ain't got cameras. No, I ain't got cameras. No, I ain't got cameras. I ain't got cameras. Ain't got cameras.
Sounds like cameras to me.
Ain't got cameras.
Seems like they all agree.
Ain't got cameras.
Laying down.
Ain't got cameras. Ain't got cameras.
But you got a five.
Ain't got cameras.
Look at them, they're in need of your expertise.
Ain't got cameras.
It's time for you to grind to finally pass that quarter. Give you some solutions.
Gonna learn a
lot of extensions.
Ain't got cameras.
Would you just go tutor their sister? Ain't got cameras. Ain't got cameras. Ain't got cameras.
Look at that thing!
Cameras.
Gee, thanks guys. I feel so much better.
No problem, Candace. Go rock that test!
Asian King!
You can call him Agent P.
Harry.
I said you can call him Agent P.
Harry.